This morning, there's still confusion in the control room of London's ambulance service. Some control assistants have already been disciplined for putting calls through direct to suspended crews. Other senior control officers are still passing on calls to the police and army via fax machines, a system they insist is reliable. Meanwhile, in Essex, ambulancemen are said to reduce their shifts by 2 hours, action they claim is in response to wage cuts, but it's a plan which could bring the troops in more quickly. In Hertfordshire, the army and police are still answering calls.